Hi, this is Lynda Cromar with LyndaCromar.com, and today my subject is a little bit different than some of the others, but it goes along as part of this series that we've been talking about. Before you can really learn strategies or all of the how-tos, you need to decide what your heart really wants. This is a little deeper than just that why, but it goes along with that. It's before you get that vision. It's what is inside. Now, to give you a little illustration about that, when I was struggling and I was having such a hard time, one of the things that I know that I did a lot of, which helped me reach my level where I am now, is that I said there has to be a way. There has to be a way. I believed I had to seek out and find the answers. Most of them were inside all along, but I didn't know that at first, and it had to do with my burning desire, because when you have that kind of drive inside, you will do anything it takes to do what you have to do. And I don't mean walking on people. I mean building yourself up and going after what it is that you want. You have to have that inside. You cannot teach it. You cannot grow it for someone else. I had a conversation with one of my associates this morning, and that helped me kind of realize that this is the truth. You can't motivate people. You can't do it. If they don't have that motivation inside, there is nothing in the world you can do to make them have it. They have to have that. That was something that I had, and that's why I kept building, even when things got tough, even when things were not easy, even when there was no evidence that it was actually going to happen. But I had that belief, and I had that drive, and those two things together are what causes the success, because you will take that action if you have those two things. That's what I have to share with you this morning. As I build my business and share with you the ways that you need to do that for yourself. I hope you have an awesome day, and we'll talk soon. Make sure and click on that link right next to this video in my blog and get on my mastermind list, because we can help each other. We'll talk soon. Bye for now.